All right, y'all, today I'm taking you through my active recovery workout. Just wanna open up that stride. Then we got foam rolling. So when you're doing active recovery workouts, do what works for you. You gotta do whatever you wanna do. That's gonna get you right. My hips tend to get tight if I don't spend a little bit extra time on them, so I gotta make sure I work it in. It's gonna help your feet, Achilles, ankles, calves, hamstrings, all that. You not doing this and you an athlete, you missing out. Now we only need one hurdle. We're just gonna do up and under, nice and simple. Try to keep that chest up as we go under. Think squat first, then go through the hurdle.